So we're going to go on to the speed bounce next. This is a test of speed and agility. So the trial period for this event is 20 seconds for all age groups. A couple of safety tips for the speed bounce. Firstly, make sure your mat is nice and dry. Secondly, to ensure the mat doesn't move, have at least one official stand on the corner so the mat won't move. Thirdly, make sure you have trainers on.
Two, one,
go.